All right, everybody, welcome back. Daystrom here. I think today what we're going to do is we're going to do the, at least attempt, the snow cave. And I'm going to bring a lot of muscle with me. I have this big cuddle pile of dimorphodons here. Think I want to try them out, see how well they work. I've got, these are all the ones that are mutated up to the regular, with the health and damage mutations, and these actually have extra health mutations. So I think I want to bring a bunch of those. I have my Therizinos. I do have a couple of saddles. I had crafted some saddles here. So I'll take one of those and excuse me. Go attempt the cave. This is what we ended up accumulating through the Liopleurodon stuff. The pteranodon saddle and the long neck were pretty good. Most of it's just junk. Grindables stuff. I mean, the blueprints are meh, but I guess all in all, it's enough that I would say I'm gonna go tame another Liopleurodon before I go to the snow cave, just so that I can potentially get a little bit better loot. So let me get myself situated here. I've got a bunch of stuff that I've got to go and get together, and get myself all situated here. And so I will bring you all back when I'm ready to go out and tame the Liopleurodon. All right, see you in a few minutes. All right, everybody, welcome back. All right, everybody, welcome back. Daystrom here. I now have my Basilosaurus. I actually have my Scooby gear. Flippers go on the feet. Thank you very much. There you go. I have. Have my honey, and let's go tame a Liopleurodon. There it is. Oh, and of course the. All right, let's swim up here. Come here. You follow me. Am I hitting you? There's the Liopleurodon. Come here, dude. Where are you at? There we go. All right. So yeah, there he is. He's all bubbly and buffy. Where's he at? Come here, dude. Coming? There you are. Alright, so we get off. There. We have reset our Liopleurodon buff. Ah! Come back here. Okay, so let's put our regular armor back on. Do we have anything? Yeah, you know what? There. Maybe there. Did I not cryo my bird? Did I cryo Duke? Where's Duke? Why am I not seeing Duke in my inventory? Is Duke in here? No. Probably because I didn't cryo Duke. Alright, where's Duke? Dookie. Oh, that's because I said Liopleurodon. There he is. No, he's over here. There you are. Whoa. Whoa, that was a save. Alright, well, I'm going to head on out to the cave then, now that I have my all my sparkly bits going. And I will see you all when I get to the snow cave. See you in a bit. Alright, everybody, I made it to the cave entrance. Let me go in here. Alright. Alright. Let me get myself set up here with my bed and my box and my torches, and then we'll start heading on out. So, give me a minute to put everything away. I'll bring you right back. Okay. I am cold. But now I'm not cold. Alright. There's a monkey man. Oh. There. Uh-oh, mate boosted Yeti, too. Can't see because... Oh. Is that my Getty? Oh. Okay, I got that one down. Oh, I know what I need to do. Put on Yaki Lady. Let me put my chibi up here, because if things go south, I don't want to lose it. There's no alphas in here, so... Okay. So, we got one Perlovia down. Yeah, this is definitely going to be a multi-part episode. Things one at a time. Okay, so we've got Perlovia over there, and we've got Dire Bears over here. Let me see, let me try walking this way. Alright, you're coming. You guys are hitting pretty hard. Okay. Ooh, you're a tough bear. So, is there Okay. Got that bear. You. Come here. Okay. There are a couple of Perlovia over there, but... Press that button. All right. Okay. So now let's get, let's see, no, not the taming list, the taming groups. Taming groups, what do we have? Dimorphs, one. Okay. Okay. Let's see if I can. No, that didn't work. Okay.
That's bigger than I thought.
Coming up here, Barovia? Did I get both of them out? I did. All right. Come here. I don't think I hit. There we go. Come on. Come at me, bro. Okay, oh, let me see. I lost one dimorphodon, so let me see what we got here. Let me get up here. Come here, dudes. How are we doing? Oh, you guys are kind of getting your butt kicked, aren't you? Okay. Okay. There we go, there we go. So, let me... Alright, let me spend a few minutes here leveling these up. Let me get out the battle pig, do a little bit of healing. Oh yeah, these things are getting their butts kicked. Alright everybody, I've got some dimorphodons healed. My guess is I'm probably going to lose a few in the cave here. Where are you? Ah. Oh, you're the one that died. Yeah. Okay. You coming, dude? Coming at me, bro, or what? Yeah, wasting those. So. See if I can get a little closer here. Whoa, here comes a bear. There we go. Come here, my lovelies. Okay, you got a little bit of damage going on, but not a lot. All right. Got that one. Come on, Wobbies. Get that one. And the Perlovia. The Direwolf. Perlovia are tough. How you guys doing? Alright, let's go back up here. Do a little bit of healing. So I think this is how I'm gonna have to do this cave. I'm just gonna have to do a little bit. Heal, do a little bit, heal. I pull all the raw meat off. Would you eat it all already? Oh wow, yeah, you're just consuming it as fast as it can be consumed, so... Get a little bit of healing, what I can. Okay, the day of dawn's done. Alright. Alright, I'm just gonna sit here a minute, let the dimorphodons heal for a few minutes, and I'll bring you back. Bring you back in a minute. Actually, I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna call this part one of the episode. So, we got part one right here. We made it that far. Alright, so, I will see you all in the next episode. In part two, we'll see if we can get a little bit further into the cave. This one is tough. This one is really, really tough. And so, I think this is going to take me multiple parts to get down in there. So I will see you all in the next episode. Bye.